episodes, we are knocking out a new game. Now, this came out just a little. I was super excited about this game too. It just came out, and it is WWE 2K15 for the PS3. Now, I'll be doing unboxing of GTA IV when it comes out, so make sure you are interested. This is the first unboxing, the first impression. I already unwrapped it, so here's the back. Of course, we're 18, and here's the back. Now, this is all for the PS3, so it's obviously, this will be coming out for the PS4 and the Xbox One soon, so make sure you're stay tuned for those unboxings. But then here's the front of the game featuring John Cena on the front cover of this game. An official WWE sticker and a 2K symbol. This is a sticker right here. And proves that it's actually made at the game. So yeah, let's go ahead. First off, we got the manual, which it only comes with a manual. I don't know why they call it supercard though, but yeah. So basically, we'll show you the controls. You get all these controls and stuff like that. The controls you can actually look at on this manual too, which is really nice. And this is left side run, you can check out the controls. And then you got elite packs down here where you can get like a guitar and the Rock's guitar and you get all that. I think I had a United States Championship one time on this, like this one right here. United States Championship. I had that before, I'm pretty sure. Here's a game desk. See it? Yeah, they're saying that this actually came out today and it's such a good game. I really can't wait to play this, but we're gonna actually put it in the system. I'll see you guys in a minute. I get my system on. So you see I have a PS3 on. Pro save my data. Sorry guys, with the I have no game on here. So let's go back and let's put our 2K15 in the system and see how it is. It's really hard with the camera in my hands. There will be an unboxing about 2K17 as well featured in this game. Slimmer PS3. Loading up. I don't know if this will have to download or not because some other games have to download for me, but yeah. I haven't played this yet. I mean, it's really, I don't even know how the game is, but I haven't really played it, so yeah. So it just has a little K button, press that. I guess I didn't actually have to download it this time, so. I suppose you're gonna download it there. Alright, let's check and see what the world of Sooner looks like. Now, guys, I don't know how it's gonna look. There will be a 2K17 gameplay as well. I don't know. I'm trying to get the whole series, so yeah, I just like. And they will start up, you know, try to start home. There's a new WWE logo. There you go, featuring John Cena. That push will start by the controller. Yeah, that was 2K15 unboxing. Make sure you look. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.